Hello and welcome to OAP Gaming and The Last Remnant Remastered. Today's episode, we are going to go to Thornstrand and we are going to take on the Eldritch Dragon. Another tough fight, hopefully we can do it. Just a straight run through. And it is just round this corner. There it is. An extra mission, the Eldritch Dragon. This is going to be another difficult battle. That could have been worse. How dare you dodge? Oh my god, it's taken out. Is that three it's taken out? Wow. The RNG was really against us then.
Watch yourself this time, okay?
Oh, come on.
To do that!
Thank you. These fiends!
I must surpass my mother.
I feel stronger than before.
I feel stronger than I did before.
Great!
Look at that. That's a good one, is that? That is a very good one. So that's the Eldritch Dragon done. Was it this guild where it was there? Grains Billow, there we go. And we've got old broadsword. And 20,000 gold for that. For our lord. Ah, yes. That's going to be another difficult one. Well, the Eldritch Dragon wasn't the easiest fight, to be honest. I could have done better. I think that shows, though, that I do need to just up my weapons or maybe my skills or HP, something like that, before I take on any more. So I think what I'm going to do when I'm not recording in my own time is I think I'm going to go back to the Ancient Ruins or maybe even farm Barzay for some skills. Before taking on will be the Yana Royals, will be the next boss fight we'll be doing. So I'm, excuse me, got something caught in my throat then. So I'm going to end this video here. If you've enjoyed it, please hit the like button, I really will appreciate it. If you've any questions about the game, leave them in the comment section and I will do my very best to answer them for you. Even consider subscribing to the channel, that way you don't miss a single episode, and we are getting very close to the end now, as I keep saying. And remember, it is totally free, it costs you absolutely nothing. So I hope I will see you in the next video, where we will be taking on the Yana Royals. Until then, thank you so much for watching, it really is appreciated.